Here in Fort Lauderdale, Governor-elect Rick Scott made good on his campaign promise and got to work. Here at a news conference, he just talked about his transitional team, but he's also reaching out to the public, looking for more members. Another thing he says he's going to be doing, the top of his list, is to start job hunting for Floridians. He says he's headed to Tallahassee, but he's got this new website, and we're going to put up a link on our website, ToriDunnan, WPBF.com.